Miraculous is a novel diagnostic platform, a platform which can detect microRNAs. MicroRNAs have emerged to be biomarkers of great interest in the past 6 years, since they've been found to circulate in blood. So there's already a lot of information publicly available, which correlates distinct microRNA signatures found circulating in blood with a particular type of cancer, like you can see in that graph. And what we have built here is a platform which encompasses three elements: an assay, a molecular assay which can detect microRNAs and give fluorescent signal only in the presence of a given microRNA in circulation, an instrument which can actually carry out this assay, and cloud analytic, bioinformatic analysis, all of this integrating a solution which, from blood to diagnosis, can become the sole accessible and affordable microRNA detection platform available today. Alejandro can show you how it works.
So basically, imagine when you go to a doctor and they extract a blood sample from you. From that blood sample, you extract the total RNA and you are recorded in a 96 standard well plate like this one. Each well of the plate is looking for a specific microRNA, acting like a trap when the microRNA is present in the sample. So when the microRNA is present in the sample, the well will shine, creating a pattern in the plate. So you put the assay in a device like this one. The device is 3D printed and is using off-the-shelf electronic components. It costs around $100. And the assay costs around $21. So then you have a smartphone. So a smartphone is a connected computer and it's also a camera. So the smartphone has an app, and the app basically is taking pictures every minute to the reaction that is happening inside the device. As you can see here, there are some wells that are shining and some wells that are not shining. The wells that are shining means that the microRNA those wells were looking for are present in the sample. So here you have a microRNA pattern. That microRNA pattern is sent to a cloud where it's correlated with our existing database and can bring back a result in the span of 1 hour or 1.5 hours. So as you can see here, this microRNA pattern present in the sample, when we correlate it, means that you have metastatic breast cancer. And that's how we detect metastatic breast cancer. And the powerful of this platform is not only to detect a type of disease, but also to monitor how that disease is responding to a specific treatment. So microRNAs will vary depending on internal or environmental conditions.